Hey, hello all. So today I'm preparing a video for you all guys. As most of my clients are saying, ma'am, Navratris are coming, so prepare a video for all us so that we can know what to eat and what not to eat. So today I'm preparing a video for you all. So that video is basically for Navratri diet. Guys, Navratri is not all about weight loss, but Navratri is a spiritual thing. So don't take these Navratris as your weight loss journey or your weight loas process. So just take it as a spiritual process, and definitely you will be reducing the weight, but you can't sustain that weight for long period. As whenever you will be going for a normal diet, then you will regain that weight. So I'm giving you the tips, but try to keep the changes for your lifestyle. So that these changes which you are doing in your Navratri diet, you can maintain it for your lifetime. Only then you can maintain that weight. So Navratri diet is basically a full spiritual diet, or you can say there is nothing like any kind of staple food like wheat, rice, barley and all such kind of things. So you are not supposed to eat anything like this. So in Navratri, how you can start your day? You can start your day with a green tea. Take a cup of green tea with 5 almonds and a few raisins. Raisins will give you energy for your whole day. So next thing which you can take in your breakfast is take some 1 cup of tea and 2 amaranth chikki, or any kind, like if you want to go for a more healthy option, then you can go for raita and potato vegetable. Then in mid morning, what you can do is just go for seasonal fruits or seasonal vegetables. You can go for papaya, watermelon, apple, such kind of fruits, even pear and lime as well. Oranges are now in season, so you can go for oranges. And one more thing I would like to tell you guys, that chestnut is also in season, so try to consume chestnut once a day. So next thing is lunch. So go for like, there are so many things like amaranth kheer or sabudana kheer, or even you can go for singhara atta, chapati or sabudana khichdi, such kind of things. But try to take something salty. In salt, you can add on rock salt, that is sendha namak. So as in Haryana and most of the regions of India, people do Navratri fast, and it's actually very healthy to take that 9 days fast. At this part, this fasting will also improve your immune system. So take that in the form of a spiritual thing so that you can follow it properly. So I think guys, weight loss is second thing. So next thing is, we were talking about lunch. So take something in salt so that you can sustain your BP as well. So otherwise, most of the people, what did they do is they eat sweet things, and sometimes what happened, their BP falls down. So try to take salt in lunch. So in that you can take sabudana khichdi, potato vegetable, or petha vegetable, or such kind of any seasonal vegetable you can have. So but try to take something like tubers. In tubers you can add on sweet potato as well, as it's full of fiber and full of carbs, so it will give you energy for a long time. In evening you can go for 1 cup of regular tea and plus 2 sabudana chikki or 2 amaranth chikki. Next one is dinner. In dinner you can take seasonal fruits and vegetables, and you can go for a salad or a fruit chaat, such kind of things. Even you can go for potato chips plus milk, or boiled potato chaat plus milk or tea, whatever you want. Even you can go for a green tea. Post dinner, try to take a glass of milk with turmeric powder, as turmeric is like antibiotic, and during your fasting season it will improve your immune system as well. It will enhance your metabolism. So there are so many benefits of turmeric powder. That thing we will we will discuss later on, but right now my focus is on Navratri diet only. So focus these things which I told you, but just keep it in mind one thing: don't go for Navratri thali in hotel or restaurants, as these Navratri thalis are full of fats and oils. So there is no meaning of having Navratris, then go for your normal food. So if you are thinking it as a weight loss process, so guys, please don't think that you will sustain that weight. Please, the changes which you are making in your Navratri, try to keep it in your lifestyle, so that your lifestyle modification can you know lead to your weight loss journey. So guys, for more tips, keep watching my videos, keep sharing my videos, do like and share my videos. For future, I will prepare so many of videos for you all. So send your like queries or your like whatever queries you have, send in comment box, so that or the things you which you can send in comment box, send some kind of things which you want a video, like some topics for my upcoming videos, so that I can get a hint for which you are looking. So I can prepare a video for your topics as well. So thank you guys, thanks for watching me, thanks for sharing me, thank you so much.